Blessed immortal Atman, children of the Divine Mother. अप्रकट परात्पर तत्व परब्रह्म का प्रकट स्वरूप भगवती है, माँ है। The invisible and the transcendental made visible and relative. That is mother. All that you behold, all that has become manifest, all that is the many, not the one without a second, non-dual, but the many, is the variegated forms of Divine Mother. एक अद्वितीय होकर के, अप्रकट होकर के, अव्यक्त होकर के जो परात्पर तत्व है उसका अनेक होकर के व्यक्त रूप में, ताकि हम उनका दर्शन कर सकते हैं। गोचरित है, अनेक है, व्यक्त है, नाना स्वरूप है वो माँ। उसको तो हम जान नहीं सकते हैं, व्यक्त तो सीमित है, सीमित होना ही चाहिए, देश काल से बद्ध है, नाम रूप से भी सीमित है। ये सीमित नाम रूप के अद्भुत स्वरूप को देख करके जो असीमित बिना नाम रूप का तत्व है उसका महत्ता की हम अनुमान लगा सकते हैं। बाय द एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ द लिमिटेड रिलेटिव फाइनाइट ग्लोरीज of the manifest form of the Divine Mother, we can get some idea of the magnitude and the glory of the unmanifest. माँ जब इतना उज्ज्वल है वो क्या होगा? ब्रह्म विष्णु शिव स्वरूप त्वम् अन्यथा। ब्रह्म विष्णु शिव स्वरूप तुम उससे अन्य नहीं हो, वही हो तुम। आप जानते हैं सबसे ज्यादा भारतवर्ष में, पूरा भारतवर्ष में सबसे ज्यादा श्री श्री माँ की जो आराधना उपासना हुआ करता है वो बंगाल में होता है। बंगाल में पूरा बंगाली लोग माँ के परम प्रेमी हैं, परम प्रेमी हैं। जय माँ, जय माँ, माँ करके वो पुकारने में हमारा हृदय कंपित हो जाता है। माँ अभी भी, आज भी और ये नवरात्रि की 9 दिन की पूजा जैसा बंगाल में होता, अरे एक शहर में माँ की स्वरूप को बना करके झांकियाँ तो सैकड़ों स्थानों में होता है, मोहल्ले मोहल्ले में अपना दुर्गा पूजा होता है। वो मोहल्ले वाले आप झांकी बना करके और सब झांकी कितना सुंदर माँ की, कितना अलंकृत स्वरूप। और ऐसा त्रिशूल नीचे सिंह के पंजे के नीचे दबा हुआ महिषासुर, उसमें माँ ने उनको त्रिशूल से यहाँ पर लगा दिया है, उसलिए वो मरने के टाइम में अपना खोटा स्वरूप नहीं रख पाया, तो महिष के स्वरूप ले आता, लेकिन राक्षस है महिषासुर, तो खोटा स्वरूप नहीं ले पाया, उसलिए आधा उनका सत्ता स्वरूप बाहर आ गया है, लेकिन आधा भैंस है, साधारण भैंस नहीं है, पर्वत कांपेगा उनके किताब में। तो दी हाइंड पार्ट ऑफ द असुरा इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ बफलो, टू ऑफ द हाइंड लेग्स आर देयर, द लैशिंग टेल इज देयर, बैक इज देयर, वेर एज द फ्रंट पार्ट इज द डिमन, द राक्षस हिमसेल्फ महिषासुर, एंड ही हार्ट इज पियर्स by the Trishul, and the lion on which mother is riding with this open paw with all its sharp nails, claws that lion has given one blow, blood is flowing out of Mahishasura. And Ma is so gloriously decorated. And by the side is a small swaroop of Lakshmi, small swaroop of Saraswati. Also there is Ganesh in one side of Saraswati, and there is Kartikeya on another side to balance. Beautiful. And every locality, they put a pandal, decorate her. So in one Calcutta, 100 Durga Pujas will be going on. And on the 10th day, all Calcutta, all devotees of Mother, they are weeping, they are crying. Why? They cannot keep her. After the 9 days worship is over, otherwise they have to worship her every day like this, as long as they keep her. Therefore, the traditional, this is on 10th day, she is taken in Nauka, river Ganga, and then at midstream, she is put into the river. At that time, many have tears in their eyes. But afterwards, Jayama, Jayama, they say, the Kirtan goes on with the Dholak and all that. And they dance on the boat itself. It's a big boat. They dance in the Nauka, weep, and afterwards come to the shore, take their bath, and then go and have a nice with rasagulla and all that, because they deserve it. Ma is pleased and she gives them whatever they like, they want. Chana, rasagulla, and sweet curd. मीठा धोई एंड देर ऑल्सो मदर इज मैनिफेस्ट एज डिलीशियस टेस्ट मदर इज मैनिफेस्ट एज थिकनेस इन दैट कर्ल मदर इज मैनिफेस्ट एज स्वीटनेस इन रसगुल्ला मदर इज मैनिफेस्ट एज डिलाइट इन द हार्ट ऑफ द डिवोटीज व्हेन दे पार्टेक ऑफ आवर प्रसाद Wherever there is an exceptional manifestation of any quality, their mother is manifest. We were seeing this morning, mother was manifest as strength in Hanuman. The strength of Hanuman, Rama himself had to build a bridge, but Hanuman did not have to build a bridge. Like a play, he sprang up and jumped across the ocean. Ullanga sindhu salilam salilam. He jumped across the ocean, salil sagara, salilam, like a play. That was his powers. And right from the beginning, he was like that. Because he was born strong, because he was born to no other than that elemental force and power, which if it manifests, puts down everything in its path. That is, you know, when cyclonic wind comes, nothing can. Big, towering big trees, strong trees with roots so well, grasping the earth, they say, ye so, 100 saal rahega. This tree will never fall because it is so strong and deeply rooted, grasping the earth. Ghas jaisa, like a reed, when a cyclonic storm blows, these trees are uprooted and they go like this, wheeling. Inkanghakari, as though they are nothing, weightless. That is the strength of the wind. It manifests as cyclones, it manifests as hurricanes, it manifests as tornadoes. These are all different aspects of irresistibly, unimaginably forceful winds. And the Hanuman, वो क्या है गुणगान था ज्ञान गुण सागर He was born to this irresistible force of Marudevata. Marudevata is his father. Marudevata and Anjana Devi's partnership in life brought forth Hanuman. Therefore, he is also called Maruti. And because he was born to Anjana Devi, through Anjana Devi, he is also called Anjaneya. See, Maruti and Anjaneya. And so, when he was small itself, he one day found a nice big red colored ball appearing. It may be a nice ball, it may be a nice fruit, I must have it. So he went towards it. So far, it took so long. By that time, the red ball had become a shining, blinding orb of light. He wanted to go towards that. Surya Narayan Devata ko pakadne ke liye gaya. वो बोलते हैं पहले तो सूर्यनारायण देवता परवाह नहीं किया बट व्हेन इट फाउंड दैट दिस यंग मंकी अप्रोचिंग नियरर नियरर इट गॉट अ लिटिल एनॉयड एंड सो दे से इट गेव वन ब्लो टू दिस मंकी थोड़ा उसका मुंह टेढ़ा हो गया हनुमान जी का मुंह थोड़ा टेढ़ा है थोड़ा टेढ़ा है क्योंकि वो सूर्यनारायण भगवान को कुपित कर दिया उसने वहाँ से एक चांटा प्राप्त किया और तो उसको थोड़ा सा ऐसा अंजना सन आंजनेया मुरुग देवता सन मारुति अतुलित बलधाम दैट इनकॉम्परेबल अनपैरेलल्ड स्ट्रेंथ मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ मदर वेर एवर देर इज एनीथिंग एनी क्वालिटी इन ए स्पेशल मेजर देयर मदर इज मैनिफेस्ट शी वॉज मैनिफेस्ट एज ब्यूटी इन सीता एंड द्रौपदी She is manifest as wisdom in Brahaspati. In Raghuvamsa it is said, Hanuman tries to introduce Rama to Sita, I am sent by him. How can she believe? Any Rakshasas are very deceptive, Mayavis. They may be coming and taking in the form of this little monkey. To ma, catch me, this Ravana has been worrying me ever since. But he dare not come near, because he is under shrapa from Kubera. That kisi bhi anya purush ka pativrata stri ke paas tum chheda chedi karne gaya, tumhara sir tukade tukade ho jayenge. Isliye, He comes there and tries to cajole her and tempt her to come. She should come, you will become such a glorious Rani. I have got such a big palace. I have got so many servants. I am so famous. All over the world I am known for my greatness. Come, become my Rani. But he dare not use any force. And she was such a Prativrata. She refused to talk to him. She kept a blade of grass. He said, Jagrata, if one step more forward, you will die. At that time, some Rakshasi, when this man makes too bold, see, Lankesh, Lankadipati, महाराजा रावण याद रखो कुबेर का शाप ये महापतिव्रता है इसके तरफ तुम आगे नहीं बढ़ सकते हो याद रखो उसका चौंक उठता है उनको आहा आई वाज ऑलमोस्ट फॉरगेटिंग सो ये रिट्रीट्स एंड She keeps the straw and she does not, any question he says, she does not lift up her face and see him. She talks to him briefly, only putting her head down. And says, "You niche, you are inviting death, inviting destruction. Now itself, try to save yourself by taking me and placing me at the feet of Rama and begging his forgiveness." Like that, she will only look at the ground and talk. And so, when Hanuman comes and tries to talk to her, she says, "No, this must be some trick. It must be some Rakshasa in some sort of a different form, assuming a different form is coming." She doesn't talk to him. Then he begins to describe Rama so that she may know that I am not merely trying to trick her, I am not false, I am really genuinely a devotee of Rama. I know Rama very well and I have got great admiration for Rama, great devotion for Rama, full recognition of his greatness. So he says, "Brihaspati samo buddhya yashasa vasopamaha." Oh, he is in his knowledge and wisdom, he is like Brihaspati. Who is Vasava?
Indra.
He in his fame and yashas, he is like Indra. This is Rama who has sent me. I come from him. Such a man. And at last he is a little convinced, maybe, because he describes Rama accurately from head to foot and also describes the character of Rama, the greatness of Rama's personality, his virtues, his good qualities. Unless one has moved very closely with my beloved Rama, he will not be in a position to do this. Then only she asks, "How can I believe? What proof? Have you got any proof that you come from him?" She says, "Yes, yes, 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 yes." Then he assumes a small form and comes down in front of her. She gives Rama's ring, Rama's angota. Then she is 100% convinced, this is Rama, because I know this mark in Rama's ring, Ram. It was given to him by my father, Mithilesh Janak, to put it on Rama's finger when we were wedded. And now she has to give something in token that really and truly and actually and factually Hanuman had come and met her. So she gives her Chudamani. Rama's ring proves that Hanuman comes from Rama. Or Chudamani will prove that Hanuman has met her and she is coming from her. So again, one more jump across the सागर. वो बाय द टाइम दे माइट हैव कपीस माइट हैव बिल्ट द पुल ब्रिज स्टोन ब्रिज स्टोन्स फ्लोटेड दे से बिकॉज दे यूज टू अटर द राइट द नेम राम अपॉन the stones, big stones, you know, mountains. Write the name Ram and say, carry it and say, Ram, and throw it in the water. And the ocean dare not allow it to sink. Itna pratap shali kapi. And so, by the time Rama must have reached Lanka and must have been camping on the fringes of Lanka, by the seashore. He was by the seashore. Vibhishana meets him there only, kicked by Ravana down the steps of his throne and asked him, chalo, hato. So, unka itna prasamsa karta hai. So, yahan kyun hai tum? Ye tumhara samrajya nahi, unke paas jao. उनके चरण में रहो. एंड सो दिस माइट ऑफ हनुमान हु वेंट टू रीच द सन व्हेन ही वाज अ लिटिल बेबी दिस माइट ऑफ हनुमान हु क्रॉस द ओशन इन वन लीप दैट इज मदर वेदर देयर इज एक्सेप्शनल स्ट्रेंथ मदर इज मैनिफेस्ट देयर. Wherever there is exceptional knowledge, mother is manifest there. Wherever there is exceptional wisdom, mother is manifest there. Wherever there is exceptional beauty, mother is manifest there. Wherever there is exceptional good quality virtue like chastity in Sita, mother is manifest there. Wherever, as I said, anything gives delight and joy, mother is manifest there. There is nowhere where a mother is not manifest. Everywhere, she is the foremost among all things. See? And one Bengali poet, in order to give us a little idea what is the might of the mother, what is how tremendously, unimaginably, unparalleled magnitude, greatness is mother. He has said in Bengali language, you want to know the might of the mother? You want to know how great she is, how unimaginably great she is? Come, I will tell you. Mother is so great, so mighty, so grand, that from the tip of her big toe, from the tip of her big toe, every moment, palak bolte hai na, within the time taken for the eye to wink, from the tip of her big toe, every moment, countless millions and billions of universes are coming forth and after remaining their full term back into the tip of the nail of the big toe. Anantakoti Brahmand Ma ke ये अंगोटे से हर क्षण निकालते हैं, पूरा उनका चार युग तक रहते हैं और पुनः लीन हो जाते हैं. माँ को पता ही नहीं है। हाँ, सी सी हर ग्रैंड। He uses a particular wording, hai, yai, rai. Har kshan mein hai becomes yai, remains rai. Punaha zai ho jata hai. That is another thing. Everywhere, if one light is brighter than all the other lights put together, it is mother manifest as the, usko kya bolte hain, lamp ko? Flood light. If one volcano erupts and inundates the whole city, there are thousands and thousands of mountains all over. It is mother who bears. The grandeur of the ocean, where all the countless rivers that flow in all the countries in the world, they ultimately have to end in the ocean. So God knows how many hundreds and thousands of rivers empty themselves into the ocean, ultimately. But it does not make any difference to the level of the ocean. It does not add one inch to the level of the ocean. That is the magnitude of the ocean. Sagar ki vishalata. Sakadon, hazaron, lakhon, nadiyan, kahin, पर्वत शिखर में से उत्पन्न हो करके ऐसा 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 वैसा बहते 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 अंत में आ करके सागर में लीन हो जाते हैं, लेकिन उससे सागर नहीं हिलता है, सागर जैसे के तैसा रह जाता है। देखो ये सागर की महानता, ये महानता सागर की सीमा है, माँ है। दिस इज माँ। एवरीवेयर वी कैन सी माँ इफ यू नो दैट वेर एवर देर इज एन एक्सेप्शनल मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ एनी क्वालिटी, इट इज मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ माँ। इफ यू रिमेंबर दिस, देन ग्रेट सिंगर एम एस सुब्बलक्ष्मी में माँ संगीत कला के रूप में थी, भीमसेन जोशी में माँ संगीत कला में रूप में थी, स्वामी विवेकानंद ने माँ पावर ऑफ ऑरेटरी। व्हाट इज द एग्जैक्ट हिंदी वर्ड फॉर ऑरेटरी? ऑरेशन, प्रवचन, oratory, the quality of being able to talk as no one can, vaktata ki shakti, pravachan shakti, vaktata. He used to have audience spellbound, and lifted beyond themselves, forget everything. That was his power. शूरता, वीरता, फौजी, लड़ते 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 आगे चलता है, उनके सामने 20 शत्रु लोग आ जाते हैं, लेकिन पीछे नहीं हटता है। ये अकेला 20 शत्रु लोग, हाँ, उसके उनके अंदर एक नया एक आवेश आ जाता है, 20 का मुकाबला मैं करूँगा, और कर भी रहता है 20 को, हाँ, 10 को मार के 10 भाग जाते हैं, भगा देते हैं। सो इट इज दिस मदर दैट वी हैव बीन वर्शिपिंग फॉर द पास्ट 8 डेज, एंड the good fortune of being present and offering your worship to her, that is also due to her grace, her kripa. Because she chooses to bless us by giving us an opportunity of worshipping her, or at least being present during her worship. That is also a manifestation of her grace. Having offered my little worship in the form of these words, now I offer my gratitude at the feet of Mother, and I end my little offering in the form of these ideas, in the form of this putting these ideas before you, exchange of ideas. Hari Om.